2.1.
That's a good indication. On that day, the Squeak Boys gave a big party for all their friends. The brothers worked for days, getting ready. They cleaned, they shopped, they baked, and they decorated. They got some trees full of goodies and stuff.
Something staring up here in the window.
Thank you.
was staring at the needle.
No.
And then the light came true. Back and then turned on.
The back.
Mm-hmm. Surgery. I don't think he's kind of stuck in this. I don't think he's got to. Could it be a path like energy?
It's possible.
Is someone downstairs by the cars? It wasn't security blanket.
No, because the rest of the ground was over.
Well, the car on the passenger side, there's a light reflected from the
lights.
So, yeah.
But if he, oh, even if he had the remote control and did it, it would turn on the front end.
Yep. Mm-hmm. That's why I steered harder. As soon as I called attention to it, basically, it went away. It was trying to describe it or something.
Vulture. Origin.
That's possible. That's basically the prison structure's part. You were outside of something.
Are you still in here with us? W9 degrees. Did you go to another room? Or are you still in here? Shadow,
I see us. I didn't see a shadow.
We don't see you.
Is there a shadow in the hallway? If we keep looking out the window, are we going to see you? Should we go to another room now? Want us to stay in here?
Are you bored with us? Give us the phone.
Hit.
Can you hit the window? What about the Wi-Fi?
There's a ball on the windowsill. Can you run your hand across that and find it?
Rose, are you here with us anymore, or is it someone else?
You want to play a game?
That red light, don't even touch it. See how it changes color?
Are you beside? Who are you beside? Jim? Arthur or me?
Can you let us know you're here?
Terrifying. Is this scary to you? Don't let it be scary to you.
We don't want to frighten you.
This is how we can communicate with you. It's not to scare you. Can you touch those lights on the wall? Thank you.
Natalie.
Can you walk alongside it with, and touch each one of those with your hand? Start at this side and go all the way over to Arthur. Light it up if you're good. Okay, thank you. Are you bad?
Victoria.
Thank you. So what is outside? Do you want to come in and play? What do you call that? What would you call that? So are you back out there again, trying to come back in that same mass?
Floorboards.
Are you on the floor?
Why do you want to come in?
Are you curious about us?
So you're outside looking in, trying to come in. What? Okay. What do you want to see? And it's about the window where that was.
Yeah, it was.
Relative.
Right in the middle of that. Whether I'm high, it's left of it. So like, is there somebody you want to see inside?
Whoever's in this room is safe. We're not going to let anything hurt you. Do you believe us? What was that? Is that on the window
yeah,
like that?
Fire,
oh my gosh.
Yeah.
I'm a good person.
Thank you.
Thank you for protecting us.
My home.
Thank you for allowing us to come into your home.
I don't know what you respect.
Are you Native American? Light it up.
Yeah.
Why? Yeah.
Like as soon as you brought that up.
I'm just trying to figure out who you are or what you are.
I hear you.
Okay.
Oh, that's so aggressive. We just want to communicate with you. Can you tell us your story? Are you a teacher? In the military?
Left.
Left for me.
Right. Touch that device on the windowsill. You can turn the flashlight on. There's a ball.
Yeah.
And there's an antenna. You touch that antenna. I don't know if you can see it.
What's like?
Attractive.
You're doing a good job of keeping whatever's outside out there. Thank you.
Are you from the KKK? Do you like the KKK?
My name is Cindy.
I'm Jim. I'm
What's your name?
You call me by my nickname for yes.
Can you give him a better nickname?
Disaster.
Very good. I couldn't have said it better myself.
Visual.
Can you see us? You can see us later.
I guess the boiler room is just going nuts.
Is it?
I still got my own pot down there. So.
Something in there?
Yeah.
I mean, man, they don't have their sleeping buddy in there. I think something's hurting.
Argument.
Could be the fireflies in.
Question.
What's your question? You said you like the KKK? You don't like the KKK?
You know someone who passed from the KKK?
I'm sad.
Brush.
She said it's been going up constantly for at least 2 minutes. So.
I wonder if it's the.
My room pot downstairs.
The one with the temperature?
No, that's up here. Any guys here now?
Neither.
That means something's up there. Huh. I guess I can go check it out. I got two cameras on.
Need time.
Need time to do what?
Are you trying to draw me away from the rest of everyone else?
No, but that sounded like it hit the shade. The shade. Not the window, the shade.
That was not you.
No, but I did not. I wasn't moving.
Okay. Yeah, no, that was.
It sounded like it hit the shade.
Hear us.
We can hear you. Thank you.
Yeah, we heard something.
I guess K2 meter in there, I'm probably going up.
Oh. But just flick it with your finger. That exactly that right there.
Water on that.
Well, but that's how it happened.
I'm from the 1800s.
No way.
Whoa. Ed.
Thank you.
What do you want to tell us of your time?
Tell us your story.
We would love to hear your story.
Were you over here behind me? Did you make that noise?
Play.
You want to play? There's a ball. You want to get the ball off the ledge? You can knock it off. You know you've done that before in here.
We think it's really cool you're from the 1800s.
Figure.
What was life like in the 1800s?
Are you a male? Are you a female? Were you a mom? Or were you a teacher? Or a nurse?
Were you a soldier?
I died suddenly. Helen.
did you die? Why would those blocks be in the window? And the lights aren't bright enough.
How did you die? Was it because you were sick?
Mason.
Were you a stonemason?
Evil.
Did you work with rocks?
Did you get crushed by a rock? Or fall between a rock with your head?
Nice.
Oh. Yeah, you got it.
You got a knife a lot.
Right, did you get stabbed? And that's how you died suddenly? I'm sorry if that's what happened to you.
Did you die because of a knife?